Hey guys, what's up everyone?
Welcome to the next walkthrough of Weed Fishing Resort. Pacar Beach. And right now we're looking for a bigger fish called a tree bottom.
Yeah, and in case we get this done quick, I want us to show you the next world. Now, there was some kid that asked us to be his friend. And did you say yes?
I wasn't able to reply. It looked like the message was deleted. And we wouldn't be anybody's friend. And you think that's the way, you know, God wants us to be. But, I mean, so yes, we'd be a friend. Right? He had a big one. Looks like he disappeared. Sometimes that happens. You just gotta stay persistent. Just say, nope, that's not one. Okay. But we'll just be persistent. He's the one disappeared. We'll find one again. That looked like a dog tooth tuna anyway, instead of what we really want. And we have a bigger bait on the line, so smaller fish won't bite now, only the big one. So we either get right now a dog tooth tuna here, or a tree bottom. Tree bottom is what we're looking for. We're a dog tooth tuna, we have a couple, so it would not be bad.
We may show you when I catch that in another video.
What, the dog tooth tuna?
Yeah.
I have a feeling this might be one right here. It's either that or a tree bottom.
If we catch it, that's okay.
Yeah, it's okay if we catch it. We'll just keep on looking for the tree bottom. That's it. He is a fishing guy. Just don't give up. Him and real fishing is live too. If you go fishing, give up. You gotta be patient. Patience always pays off. You don't want to let it get 100 feet or further if you break the line. Thank you.
Is that what we need?
No, but I mean, we haven't caught him before, so it's okay. We catch dog two tuna. Caught for the first time. He's a big one. That's what we're looking for, is a big one. So now we're going to try to find a... I think that's another dog two tuna, but I can't tell. That's a tree gobbler right there. That's the tree valley to the left and dog two tuna, I believe, to the right.
All right. After we get him, and we're going to go to the next world.
We'll go to the next world, huh?
Yeah.
They have a fishing tournament coming up.
Yeah, we'll go to Kanan Lake.
Okay. Well, we gotta stop by Team in Paradise Beach because we gotta grab another ride. So that's how you finish from last time and this time. That's how you finish all the challenges. Of Pacar Beach. We finished them all with that fish right there. Tree volley is what the lady was looking for. So we'll go up to her and get her points from her, and then we'll through with it. See, I told you it was a tree volley. I'm impressed you caught it. Couldn't have been an easy task. Here's a tip. If you go out to sea, there are giant tree volley to be found. You'll need a big boat to go out there. But you seem like you have what it takes to catch a really big one. I sense real fire in your belly.
Yeah, but we don't got our boat yet.
Nope, not yet.
We're just showing you what happened at the beginning.
Let's see when our fishing tournament is, so we can be back in time. See, there's a fishing tournament right there. Sail down the clutch. What's today's day? Night. So we can register and still go to a different lake. Let's register. Okay?
Okay.
Look at that whole angelfish. It's huge. Well done. I can't imagine how many points it is. Oh, we didn't catch her. Oh, okay. That was insane. Day. Try to go to a different one. We gotta go to a Team in Paradise Beach so we can get a different out of rail. Attack. Then from there we'll try to go to camp. Okay? That's what you want.
But still, when did we get Pacar Beach? Did you get it without me? And when did we get it?
I don't know. Tell you the truth, I don't remember getting it.
I guess God helped us get it for free.
Yeah, we must have gave the guy the points. So I don't know. So we got to go to a fishing tackle store, and then we'll come right back and try and go that way. We've already accomplished all the quests in this area, except for fishing in all seven places. We can't do that one yet. We need to earn the other jungle to be able to finish that one. See, I seen when we were catching those big fish, we're not going to be able to catch real big fish until we get a different one. For real. Bunker Keeper would work with the robin. So we'll get that one. Purchasing it. Yes. 26,000 points. Rather expensive, but we did it. So there we go. Thank you. So now we can do the Storm Killer, the Lunker Keeper, and the Quick Hitter Large as our attack. Because we're going to go after a big one to where we're going. We're going to need that. Now we go back to the hotel and we'll try to go over to, you said Kanan Lake?
Yeah. Is Kanan Lake the only place we have next?
Do we do Tidal River and Kirkle River?
We'll get Kirkle River later.
You haven't even purchased the lease yet? What happened?
I haven't purchased it yet, but we'll do it when we're almost there to getting the boat.
You gotta go back to the river. Wait a minute. Wrong one. Wait a minute. No. I hit the wrong button. Let's say no. We're gonna see where we really want to go. Through a river, Kanan Lake. Okay. I went to the wrong place. We're going right back to the other ocean. You would have been upset. There we go.
And there's the driver, which is not our dad, but we used to call him our dad.
Yeah, he used to say it was me. Right?
Right. We'll get back to two players very soon.
Yeah. We need to stand for that. I don't know if we got time to catch anything, but we'll see. Because it's getting late. Have you done any of the challenges yet? I'm studying all the organisms that live in this lake, but it's so big, it's taking me forever. It's understandable, though. This is the biggest lake on the island. The scenery is nice, too. So I'm having a really good time just being. Did you know there's actually a type of fish called a stealhead that lives in this lake? Haven't had the chance to see one, though. I'm not even sure where they're likely to be in this crazy big body of water. If you catch one, though, would you please tell me? Come out. That's always important to me. Okay. Let's go on out the hotel. We'll see when they make us come in and go to bed. Probably won't be too long for you. Pretty big lake, right? This is the biggest lake on the island. Pissed. I got a secret for you. Before I tell you anything, though, I need to test you, you know, to make sure you're worthy. Can you fish me a 3 lake trout? I'll give you the info if and when you succeed. Looks like we got a little bit of day left, so we'll try to accomplish some of the stuff we got to do.
Okay. Oh, look! We finally get to see this boat again.
Welcome. care to rent a boat for the day? It'll cost you 100 points. What do you say?
Yes.
This one and the boat at the other jungle are the coolest. Boats in the... besides the big boat, of course.
With that one, it's way easier to catch fish.
Where? In the jungle?
Here.
Yeah, see where we are on the map. Because right in here is where a lot of those fish are found. The stillhead. So we'll go up here and find the stillhead. Now we gotta go back to a smaller tackle so we can catch this fish. Going for the stillhead, and they are a smaller fish. Can't use the big bait out now.
And the final world we'll do is Corkle River.
I love the jungle. You mean we're going to earn the jungle next?
Yeah.
We're going to have to earn the jungle.
Yeah, and it will take some time. Tomorrow we'll stream Lego The Incredibles again. We're almost done with part one. Then we got this part two thing.
So we didn't want the little one, we wanted the big one behind it. That's why I waited. The little one was probably a brown trout. We just caught one. Let's catch a new fish. That got some white trout down now. One of the three that we need to catch for that guy. This is more like what we're looking for. Now with leg trout, we can catch all three of them. Pull this one in quickly and get another one. So wherever you go, whatever area you go to in this island, you always want to catch the chelicans. Get them out. Trout. Smaller one, but that's okay. We didn't need a big one. We just need three. Didn't say what size. Skinny's like, you gotta go back. Oh well. You got two of the three. Not bad for a part of a day's work. I see a big one. How on earth did you manage to catch this thing? Upstairs and go to bed. Check on how our aquarium did today. Oh, there it is. Did pretty well.
Is it time to sing?
Yeah, it might be. You want to end it here, or you want to try to catch one more lake trout and then
One more lake trout.
Okay. Try to go for those next. First night in La Habana. So it's 1,000 points. This is a pretty nice hotel room, too. For a boy his age. That's not bad. Especially for a fishing resort. Sometimes fishing resorts aren't that nice. Let's see. I think you should always check and see. Okay. We're going to catch a stealhead. That's what we were going for anyway, so we'll take the challenge. We'll warp ahead. It's not that far, but why not? Save a little bit of time. Yes. Thank you for your patronage. Here is your rental. It's yours for the rest of the day. Thank you. Let's go a little bit further into the lodge. I don't see no lake cloud. What we're looking for, we don't see them. So we gotta hunt. Okay, that's a stealhead.
We record for 30 minutes.
How many? 30 minutes already?
Yeah.
That was. We have so much fun recording with y'all. It don't seem like it's been that long.
It says that.
Okay, well, let's catch this fish. I
looking at the steelhead, but he's not biting my hook yet. So I'm going to wait for that steelhead to come, and then we'll go ahead and tell him thank you for stopping by. Up on that, but I won't miss it again. Oh, I see. Give up. See, we're in a place where there's a lot of them. See, that's the key to catching the steelhead. You gotta go to where they are. There's only a certain spot that we will find a lot of them. See, that's a lake trout right there, I see. I'm going to get him. We got to let this other fish swim away. I'm not sure what that was. That'll be our third lake trout. We need three. Uh-oh. How see we grab our hook instead of the fish? I don't even understand it, but that's okay. Take a picture of your best fish. won't be duped. I'm a sick. You want to take catch one more lake trout or be done?
One more. Give the guy his dang.
Okay. Oh, the lake trout guy?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to have to find a lake trout.
No, no, I mean the guy with the blue hat.
Some guy with the blue hat. You mean that lady?
No, that other one. Oh my gosh, you don't remember him.
Sure, there was no guy with the blue hat. I don't know.
Light blue.
So you want to go back? Is that what you're saying? Or you throw? Is that enough?
No.
You know what? We can catch a lake trout back over our land. I'll show you where. I'll be done with it over there. I'll go back up here on the land. But normally there's somebody challenging us over here. But not this time. Solomon. Actually, you would like a salmon. I got some salmon in the freezer we gotta cook. I bet you would like to eat it. Thank you. trout. Third one. We caught it. So let's go back and report our catches. Oh, this guy, that we needed that third fish for him. He would have told us to go catch another lake trout. And been all smart about it. So you caught it a bit too easy, huh? Okay, let's move on to the next test then. Catch three walleyes and I'll give you some really juicy info. He's on nuts. Wow, you caught a stillhead? Amazing. I knew I could count on you. That's really big. This is a rainbow trout that went out to sea and came back. So going out to sea results in the fish coming back this big. How fascinating. Thank you.
See, we did either catch three.
Not of those. We had to catch three of the lake trout. And now he wants us to catch three walleyes. Okay, well, thank you for stopping by, everyone. We're not going to have you sit here while we're trying to catch three walleyes. That's just too much. That would take too long. So we appreciate you stopping by.
And we'll see you tomorrow with Lego the Incredibles. And goodbye.